on another very exciting episode of How Do We Tell Every Other College and University That We're Better Than Them?
Call them prelims.
Call them prelims.
Hi, I'm Bobbitt, and I got kind of a big mouth. So people tell me to put a pin in it. I hate Bobbitt pins. I can't even close my mouth no more. It makes it really tough to eat.
And if it's a salad, trash.
Why would they eat
soup? Trash. Big potato. Trash.
That's not how you play the trumpet either!
Just wait for my TEDx talk. I don't know what the difference is, but I'm gonna make it count this time.
That's a market model while I teach. It helps me think.
Writings everywhere else, they call them midterm.
And yeah, maybe I shouldn't work in an arts and crafts store, but it's still hurtful.
Trash!
No, I'm not ready!
Barbecue!
Trash!
I'm sorry! Trash! I'm only dry chicken breast! It's a holy cheese.
I
have a
and that's what pisses us off.